My name is Emily Brady. I work in the Children's Department at the St. Cavell Public Library. Today we are going to make some spooky Chinese lanterns. And for our craft you will need a ruler, a pencil, a marker, a pair of scissors, and some colorful paper. So to start off with, we are going to take our ruler and we are going to measure 3 centimeters from the top of our paper and draw a line across it. And we will do the same on the bottom of the paper. Next, we will measure 3 centimeters across the page. We will draw a line between the 2 lines we drew at the top and the bottom of the paper. Like this. And we will draw lines 3 centimeters apart across the whole of the paper. Just like this. Now I'm going to cut off the last line to use as a handle on my lantern. I'll put it aside for now. Now is the fun part. You get to design your jack-o'-lantern or a ghost or any other Halloween creature you would like to do. So I'm going to draw a spooky face on mine. You can color it in however you like. You can make a ghost or Frankenstein. You could make it really spooky or funny. Whatever you like. There we go. Now, I'm going to fold my paper in half with the face on the inside, and I can see all the lines I drew at the start. So I'm going to cut the lines, but I'm not going to go past the first line we drew at the top of the page, just like this. Now we're going to fold it back the other way. This is a little bit tricky. There we go. We'll bring the 2 sides together. It makes our lantern. So I'll use the stapler to staple it together, one at the top and one at the bottom. And now I can attach my handle. Now you can use these to decorate where you live. You could string them up, hang them from a tree, or put a little electric tea light in them. Thank you for watching. Have a spooky Halloween.